So last night, our latest figures were 2,600 acres burnt. We were looking at 30% containment. We do expect those numbers, or rather the containment number, to go up pretty significantly today. We're waiting for official word. We'll have an observation flight likely, or else we'll be relying on our crews out there, kind of our eyes and ears, to let us know what we're looking at exactly. But again, we've made significant progress, and we're feeling pretty good about the situation.